Hello everyone, welcome to already the fifth week of the MOOC. Last week we looked at remanufacturing. We discussed the basic principles of remanufacturing and the challenges the remanufacturing business encounters. You shared a lot of nice examples of remanufacturing in your country. A lot of examples were still in the classic remanufacturing markets, like automotive engines and mobile phones. This shows the remanufacturing market still is mostly focused around a few key markets. I did see some learners share examples of, for example, bicycles being remanufactured. One example was about a nationwide bike rental in the Netherlands. Since all the bikes are exactly the same, their parts can be combined easily, and the remanufacturing process can be a standardized process. Thank you, learner M. De Mook, for sharing this example. Through this discussion forum, we realized that some of you still have trouble distinguishing remanufacturing from recycling, which is understandable since these terms are sometimes used interchangeably. We will talk more about recycling this week, which I hope will clear things up. If you are still not sure about what exactly remanufacturing is according to our definition, please take a look at the video of Dr. Nabil Nasser, which is linked on the page of this video. The theme of this week is waste equals food, which you might remember as one of the principles of the circular economy from week one. In an ideal circular economy, there is a closed nutrient cycle, just as in nature. So products and materials never become waste, but they are reused as inputs for another cycle. This principle can be a great source of inspiration when designing products and systems. We will look at this principle with different examples from practice. We will discuss the challenges towards creating a closed nutrient cycle for textiles and looking at companies that get inspiration from nature. We will also challenge you to get inspired by nature in assignment 6. I want to remind you to keep your contributions to the forum coming. The diverse insights that you share are a great way for every learner to get a better understanding of the different topics that we discuss. Well, have fun this week!